Hey guys, Matt from Makita here. Today I'm going to run you through our new 18V x2 battery backpack adapter, PDC01. The PDC01 is a backpack power source designed as an alternative way of powering your LXT tools. It comes standard with an 18V and 18V x2 adapter, which replaces the batteries that would normally be in the tool, instead drawing power from the batteries inside the backpack. The benefit of both adapters coming as standard means the PDC01 is compatible across Makita's entire LXT range. The battery adapters feature an ultra lightweight design, which helps to reduce the overall weight of the tool, which minimizes user fatigue during long periods of use. The battery adapters are also designed with a pivoting cord to allow full range of motion, avoiding any limitations whilst working. With four battery slots, the PDC01 has the ability to provide up to 4 times longer runtime, meaning more work can be done throughout the day. The additional battery pouch, which comes as standard, can hold an extra 2 batteries, further increasing the tool's runtime. The PDC01 features a comfortable harness designed to reduce the toll the backpack has on the user. The backpack can also be adjusted to suit a variety of heights and has the ability to be removed from the harness to either be carried or set on the ground, making it perfect for work in tight or confined spaces. Altogether, the PDC01 weighs 7 kilograms with 4 6-amp-hour batteries, the harness and adapter, which makes it perfect for all day use. So this is the new 18V x2 battery backpack adapter, PDC01. For more information, head to our website.